Welcome back, friends. I was just enjoying this amazing view. It's like serenity on film. I wish you guys had smell-o-vision and touch-o-vision, because this place is just something to be seen, and that's why we need you to come out to Floral City and see it for yourself. It's definitely something to be experienced. When you stand out here, it's the music. It's the music of nature. You can hear all of the bugs and the birds, and it's like they do it to a tune. And sometimes in this fast-paced life, we forget that. So welcome back. Enjoy. The next thing we're going to be talking about today is another event that we have here in Floral City. It's put on by the Floral City Merchants Association. It's called the Floral City Bikes and Barbecue Cook-Off. And people are always asking, is it bikes? What kind of bikes? All kinds of bikes. Bicycles, motorcycles, we have barbecue that day, food all through the town. The event actually started a few years ago. The people from the Floral City Merchants Association wanted to bring people to Floral City to spend the day and have kind of a spend the day in Floral City event. This event has brought, the first year we had it, it brought 5,000 people to our little town in one afternoon. Lots of barbecue going on, lots of cooking, we have live music. Everybody had a great time, so the second year we decided to do it again. We're up to now our fourth year, and come October 4th this year, we're going to be doing it again in Floral City Town Center. And actually this year we're going to expand and take it around the town of Floral City. There's going to be things going on at Frog Holler across the street on 41, music and barbecue. I believe they're having a fundraiser of some type that day. The Garden Club of Floral City is going to have a plant sale. The Friends of the Floral City Library that day are going to be having a library and book sale. We're going to have all kinds of food, crafters galore. Anybody who has crafts, does crafts, paints, photographs, any kind of niche that you have, woodworking, you're going to find it here that day. Town Center is usually, the town is buzzing that day with all kinds of activities going on. For the cook-off event, we have many people come out and they grab a group of people together, whether it be churches or friends, and they do barbecue that day. We have four different events for them to enter. We have pulled pork, we have ribs, we have chicken, and we have sauces. The category for sauce is separated into two separate categories this year. It's going to be for hot and for sweet. In the Floral City Bikes and Barbecue, we not only have amazing barbecue, but we also have bicycles, motorcycles, old cars, music. As a matter of fact, one of the reasons that we came about with this day in Floral City was to highlight the bike ride that takes place on the trail the next day. The Withlacoochee Rails to Trails has a bike ride that they've sponsored every year. The Bikes and Barbecue event cook-off that we have here in Floral City was started to bring people to Floral City and have a spend the day event. And it was also to kind of showcase and give the people that came to Citrus County and to Floral City for this bike ride on the Withlacoochee Rails to Trails something to do, another event for them to do on the weekend that they were here in Citrus County. It has turned out to be an amazing event. If you would like to participate in this year's Bikes and Barbecue cook-off that's being held October 4th, as a crafter, as a barbecue competitor, in any other aspect, please feel free to look on the website of Floral City Merchants Association and contact myself. My phone number is listed on there. Also, if you want to come and just enjoy the day and be part of and enjoy the music and feel the country culture that we have here in Floral City, come on out, bring your lawn chairs, listen to some music, and you can get information on any of our websites about this. You can ask any of the businesses in town. Everybody has heard about the Bikes and Barbecue in Floral City. It is the place to be October 4th. Come on out. We'd love to see you there.